The girls' basketball team of Steel Valley High School in Homestead, Pennsylvania is headed for the state championships later this month. Not so unusual.
In the spring of 1990, the whole country got to see the good home we had. When CBS Evening News came to town, doing a story on students graduating from high school and heading to college rather than to jobs in the mill.
Somebody came from the guidance office and said, they picked about 10 kids. Said, who are some of your 10 brightest seniors that would be good on camera? And I was one of the ones they picked.
I don't want to go to college and become famous, but...
I said some things that just apparently knocked them off their feet. They were real impressed with what I had to say. And I think during that interview, it's like one of those big interviews you see on network TV, I had said something about my family and how I have such a close-knit family that is what really drives me to want to succeed. So I come home from school and mom says something to the effect of, "What the hell did you tell those people?" And I said, "What?" And you know, mom and dad are, they don't know what to do with themselves. It's because CBS Evening News is coming to the house tonight, and we gotta cook dinner, and they wanna shoot us eating dinner, they wanna interview us.
Our whole family's were survivors.
The crew came over, watched us eat dinner, or should I say, watched us try to scarf it down.
Mom makes the most succulent chuck roast you have ever tasted in your life, but of course it all went to hell because none of us could eat because we were all tight.
But as we always do, we came through in the clutch, especially Dad, who delivered the soundbite that will live forever in the CBS and Henry family archives.
I want the best. I don't want these kids to have to struggle like we are. I want them to have what they want. But I'm glad they're seeing this because it's not easy.
Not too many people get to tell their story on national TV. Mom and Dad did.
It was mom and dad saying, "Scott's going to college, Patty's going to college, Kevin's going to college." And it was just like, while they never came out and say so because they're humble, it was a badge of honor for them to say, "Look at what we did and look at our kids."